Hello friends, welcome back. Neem oil. Friends, today in this video I'm going to share with you the recipe of homemade neem oil for extreme hair growth. It stops hair fall, cures scalp pimples, scalp bumps, hair dandruff, itchy scalp. It treats hair fungal infections quite effectively. This neem hair oil works like magic on the hair and is the best hair fall treatment. Neem oil is known for its ability to increase hair growth due to its high levels of antioxidants. Regular application of this homemade neem oil will strengthen hair from the roots, increase blood circulation, and encourage hair growth. Neem oil is a natural alternative to get rid of head lice. So friends, let's prepare this magical hair growth oil. For this, all you need is a handful of fresh neem leaves and a cup of coconut oil. Wash these leaves very well. Now we will grind these leaves by adding 3-4 tablespoons of water. This is our neem paste ready. In a pan, transfer coconut oil into it. Heat it on a low flame. This is edible coconut oil and so it is pure. Once heated, add in neem paste into it and stir it very well. Friends, you have to stir it continuously on a low flame for about 8 to 10 minutes. The oil will be ready when the coconut oil turns dark green in color. As you can see, our oil has turned dark green in color. This shows it is ready. I will strain it. You can store this oil in a glass bottle for up to a month. How to apply? Before application, heat the required quantity of oil and massage this oil onto your scalp gently for about 5 to 10 minutes. After an hour, wash off with any good herbal shampoo. For fast results, you can apply this oil at night and leave it on overnight and follow up with a good shampoo next morning. You can use this oil twice a week. So friends, that's all for today. Hope you like this video and I'll see you very soon with another such useful DIY video. Till then, take care and love yourself. Bye.